if you like, please hit subscribe and tell all your friends about the Mad Rapper Show.
What is up, everybody? Mad Raps here, and today we're going to be talking about VladTV. Now, specifically, we're going to be talking about, is Vlad a snitch? Is Vlad the feds? Is he working with the popo? So I'm watching an interview. I can't remember who. I think it was like Trey D. And he's interviewing Trey D. And some stranger sees what I'm watching. And he's like, yo, I don't fuck with Vlad. Vlad a snitch. He be getting niggas indicted. You know, I don't want to have this conversation with a stranger. Because more than likely, I'm going to make you feel stupid. You might try to beat me up. I'm sick and tired of motherfuckers thinking like this. I'm going to just keep it 100% honest with you. We got to do better, y'all. We got to do better. Vlad ain't the popo. The people that got indicted after having interviews with Vlad, they got indicted because they was dumb. I don't care. The gloves is off. I'll say what I want to say. They got indicted because they was dumb. That's the first thing. The second thing is they got indicted because they thought what they did was cool. Because think about this. If you do some shit and you, like, morally in your core are ashamed of that shit, somebody asks you about that, you gonna want to talk about it? Fuck no. These people are having this interview. He'll ask them something about their past, something that happened, you know, and they get that little feeling. Oh yeah, that was cool as shit when I jacked those people. That was cool as shit when I shot it so-and-so in them. So I'm going to tell everybody because it makes me feel cool. Nigga, that's why you got indicted. It ain't got nothing to do with Vlad. Like, it don't make sense. It don't make sense. And I also seen another interview where the dude was saying he be fishing. It's like, motherfucker, this is media. That's what he's supposed to do. I wish I could talk to Vlad off camera, because I'm pretty sure he'd say, well, people are dumb. Like, I don't be forcing these motherfuckers to do this. They just be overzealous with their bad shit that they want to say something. And that's their problem. And more than likely, these people that are getting indicted are being watched anyway. Because people be out here reckless as hell, man. Y'all be reckless as hell. I be seeing, like, all kinds of stories with bad shit on it, and I'm like, yo, really? Really? And it's just horrible. And then we want to point the finger at Vlad when he just doing his job, and we the dumb ones. So when the lights come on, and you start sweating, and Vlad starts asking you questions, how about you try not to incriminate yourself? Like, if he asks you about some gangster stuff that you ain't did time for, you know, if he asks you something that you went to jail for and you've already done time, then of course you can answer those questions. But if you shot at somebody and it's just a speculation, or if you got an underground like drug smuggling ring, you know what I'm saying, it's just a speculation and he asks you about that shit, fight the urge to be a gangster, you know. Fight the urge to want to feel cool in front of your peers, man. I just feel bad. Because I watched the interviews where people do that. And I'm like, yo, you got all that money. You got all them chains. You got a dope ride. You got hella people around you. And ain't nobody said, yo, why don't you get some media training, man? As a matter of fact, not aside from the incrimination, get media training so y'all motherfuckers can learn how to talk. Because I'd be appalled. I'd be appalled. I don't want to hear like. I don't want to hear, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to hear none of that over and over again. Once you break through to making money and you're an artist, go get some kind of media training. Go take some kind of whatever you got to do to make sure when you get in front of people, you know, whether it be straight to YouTube or TV or what, whatever, that you don't look like an idiot. Like, I give props to people like Boosie. Like, I would have never, like, I didn't follow Boosie, right? But when I watch the interviews with him, I'm like, yo, Boosie, straight hood. But I can tell he got some kind of media training. Because when he talking, he ain't stupid. Like, he's talking intellectually, but still with that flavor, that swag, that Southern, you know what I'm saying? I give props to him. I'll be watching some interviews. It don't even have to be Vlad interviews, and people just be garbage. I'm like, yo, you got all that money, yo, and you don't even know how to present yourself to the public. You look like a fool to me right now. And that's why most of those people get indicted. That's why most of those people in jail, because they dumb. And I'm going to just keep it real. If your favorite artist is in the pen behind some VladTV interviews, then he's an idiot because he shouldn't have said shit. Now, whether you agree with me or you don't, comment below and let me know. I'm Mad Raps, and I'm out.
I'm the Mad Rapper. I speak the truth. I let it flow. If you got an opinion, comment below and let me know. If you like, please hit subscribe and tell all your friends about the Mad Rapper Show.